My Little Mix, and this is the most impossible Little Mix lyric quiz.
Okay, to start off, you guys each need a personal buzzer sound.
Okay. That was quite good, actually. That was like a foghorn. That'll be mine.
Mine is... Yeah!
Nice.
It's gonna be mine.
Mine is...
Meh.
It's a bit similar.
Fine.
Maybe I'll do shatter. Yeah, I'll do shatter.
Okay.
Okay, so round one is, which Little Mix song is this lyric from?
Can I just say, I'm gonna stick at this game. Do you know we play this backstage in our dressing rooms, and I suck at it. So I may as well just sit quiet and enjoy the ride.
The lyric is, no way, nobody put that thing up on me.
Meh!
Leanne?
Mom!
Wait, that's the new song?
Yes.
That's Holiday!
Yes!
Yay!
And obviously, we're so excited about Holiday. The song sounds incredible.
Ah, oh, thank you.
And it really transports me to being by a pool with a Fanta lemon.
Yeah.
Enjoying this ride.
Oh, Fanta lemon.
Okay, on to question two. Maybe My Friends, They Were Right All Along. Perry?
I don't actually know. I just wanted to join in. Is it Love a Girl Right? Probably not.
No.
Wait, doesn't it go to me?
Yeah, I think it was Leanne.
It's Told You So?
No.
I know, shut up! I think annoy.
Yeah, come on, Jade.
Forget you not. Maybe my friend.
Yeah.
Damn it! See, I'm shit. This game, I hate it. I can't think like that. If you'd sung it, I would get it.
No, if I sang it, you wouldn't have got it, Perry. Now, obviously, this was one of the many underrated iconic gems from LM5, and there were a lot of them. Were there any singles on the album that weren't released that you guys wish were? Obviously, I know what Jade's going to say, but...
Don't get me started.
Yes!
Hashtag justice for Wasabi.
Honestly, yeah. It's a travesty of pop culture that song was not made a single. And I will campaign till the day I die.
We had the best video ideas for Wasabi as well, and it would have been one of our most iconic videos if we'd have done what we wanted to do.
What was the concept?
Do you want to say, Jade?
Well, you say.
Actually, I don't know if we can.
Oh, about Piers?
And someone else.
Ah.
Oh!
I think we can read between the lines.
Yeah, we weren't afraid to say how we felt about certain people and stuff. Yeah. But we kind of did that on Queer anyway before we
started.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Okay, question number three. He knows you're out of his league if he likes it or not.
Yeah!
That was me.
I think that was Leanne again.
Surely there's a delay here because...
Boy.
Yeah, that is Boy.
Love that song.
Are there any vocal arrangements like that on LM6?
Do you know what? It's actually, we'd love to, and we love doing that sort of arrangement, but I guess where we actually haven't been together.
Yeah, it's been hard.
You know, you can't really do an incredible acapella unless you're in the same room, like arranging it and stuff. So, but I think maybe if we don't get the chance to put on the album, we should maybe do it with one of the songs on the album as like a bonus or something.
Yeah.
Final question of round one. I need to see how deep it goes.
Oh, shut up!
Great.
I need to see how, is your love enough? That song.
Yeah.
That's an underrated one as well, actually.
I love that song.
Yeah.
Do you know how well that streamed?
Well, one of your most streamed non-singles.
Yeah, it's done well, hasn't it?
Okay, on to round two. This is Who Sings This Little Mix lyric. 2 points for each question. One is for who sings the lyric and one is for what the song is. I'll be good all by myself.
Meh.
Leanne?
Lee keeps saying it without knowing.
No, I do know it. I've got it every time, actually.
Okay, Leanne, prove it.
She's giving herself time to think.
Yeah, she is. I might just do that myself.
Breakup song. It's breakup song.
It is.
Yeah!
But Leanne, you took a long time deciding
that. Listen, you've got to get in there, okay?
And the point is, you need to say who sings this lyric in this one anyway as well.
Yeah!
That was Jessie.
I mean, it is Jessie, but I think Jessie deserves a point for that. She was in it. So that's 1 point to Leanne and 1 point to Jessie. Question two in round two. Boys will be boys. I've got plenty knocking at my door.
Yeah!
That was me.
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 I think it was Perry.
Ooh.
Thank you, Dylan.
No, Sam's the adjudicator and all of this.
Okay, so the song is Nothing Feels Like You. And who sung it? Boys will be boys, I got plenty luck in the meadow. Was it Leanne?
Yeah, it was.
Well,
so that's 2 points for Perry. Also, that was one of the first songs you guys did with Camille and Eminem UK, wasn't it?
Yes.
Unreal.
Question three. Love me, baby, please.
Shut up!
Jade.
That is love me or leave me. And that is me.
Yes,
yes. Oh wow.
How did you get that?
Because the fans always post about that song, don't they? They love it.
I love that song so much.
We all go crazy over your middle eights as well. Like that's such a beautiful moment.
You know what? Little Mix always deliver a strong middle eight, I would say.
Yes.
Final question of the Who Sings This Lyric round. I hope you like The View.
Meh.
For Leanne again.
Wasabi.
Yeah, and who sings it?
Jessie.
No.
Yeah!
Jessie got in there first.
Perry!
Yes, it is Perry. So that's 1 point to Jessie and 1 point to Leanne. Final round, round three, is fill in the missing words. I'm going to read part of a lyric and you have to finish it. Now, to make this harder, these lyrics are from your feature artists.
Ooh.
Okay.
It's 3 points per question in this round.
Oh, great.
So the first question is, brand new song here. Yeah, Missy.
Yeah!
Jessie.
Missy and Little Mix.
so close. Missy with Little Mix, I'll give you that.
Yay!
Oh, done.
Question number two. Right, I'm just saying you gon' miss.
Oh.
Yeah, Perry?
What? I'm just saying you gon' miss. Wait, I'm confused. I don't know why I burst in.
Is it Sean Paul?
It is Sean Paul.
Oh, shut up! It's Sean Paul, and it's. Right, I'm just saying, you're gonna miss me when you.
Oh,
I think that's Perry Jess.
Right now, I'm just saying, you're gonna miss the sugar daddy.
Ah!
Jesse and Perry can both have 3 points for that because they were both on it.
Well, I said it was bloody Sean Paul. I was the catalyst.
Give it away, you get a point, maybe.
Yeah, Jade can have 3 points too.
Thanks.
Question three. You know there's power in a couple, let me...
Shut up!
Jade.
You know there's power in my couple, let me compliment your vibe.
Vibe, girl.
Yes.
Vibe, girl. That was me being Stormzy.
That was very good. I was caught off guard by that one.
Thanks, guys.
Obviously, these are all collabs as well. Do you guys ever get tired of always being asked, like, who you're going to collab with when there's four of you and you're all so talented?
Aww. Oh, thanks.
Aww. Oh, we like it.
We love a collab.
Are there many to come on LM6?
Ooh. Yeah, there's a couple I'm very excited about, yeah.
I mean, we keep saying that, but I'm yet to see any of them.
Yeah, they haven't been sent back yet. Lost in the post.
Yeah, but there's loads on the horizon. There's some good ones on the horizon.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Okay, final question. Leanne's going to have a slight leg up on this one because it's a throwback to X Factor days when Leanne used to do her original raps.
Love to see it.
This is from Super Bass. The lyric is, it's that super bass that keeps me hasty, boy.
Matt!
Leanne.
Super bass that keeps me hasty, boy. I won't be. With that super bass that keeps me hasty, boy, I won't be losing. I won't be losing.
Is she serious?
What?
Leanne, what are you doing?
Yeah, I think I'm giving this to Jade.
Boy, I won't be losing faith.
Yes, that's perfect.
Well, I got losing, so it's at half a point.
I'll give 1 point to Leanne and 2 points to Jade.
Rhythm of the bass inside of me. Didn't you use escape from me? My heart's been beating overtime. So cute.
The official points are in. In joint third place, it's Leanne and Perry with.
Oh my god!
How?
Because the final round was 3 points per question.
Guys,
In second place, it is Jessie with 8 points, which means that in first place, it is Jade with 12 points.
Fantastic. Jade's on fire today.
Honestly.
Leanne, you were robbed. I'm sorry about that.
Completely robbed.
No, she wasn't. She just buzzed in for the crack and then fannied around for half an hour.
Oh,
I should have thought of the answer.
You won, Jade. I hope you're happy.
That was amazing, girls. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Bye.
Yay. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, then hit the... Thanks for watching this video, guys. Oh, wait, what is it? I'm so confused. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, then hit the subscribe button. Lovely.